stars at bazaars. Often I've had men to caress men. Don't be sad, I must add that they meant men no more than chessmen.
Cares on the focus, but it doesn't normally take that long for it to take pictures. You know what I'm saying? All it needs to do is like recognize something is there, and then it have no problem with shooting, even if it's in focus or not. Versus like the 35mm lens, it needs to be like perfectly still and focused. And then I have a self timer on, like 10 seconds. And it's like, the picture right now, and it came out so cool in my opinion. I literally went to the thrift store, spent like no more than $7 on the outfit, like the whole outfit. If you're familiar with Howdy Loviesss, she the one there that have like certain colors that's, you know, 50% off. So I literally went through every rack trying to find, put something together, and I came up with this. So, my throat dry. This is gonna be like a cute, short, simple video. I hope you like it. Let me know your thoughts. Let me know like what lens you like better for that fashion photography, because I think that's my lane. I think that's the lane that I really want to, like, you know, just really, like, push into. So let me know if you're a photographer, just really into cameras and film and all that. Let me know what lens you like better. Let me know what lens you think is better for fashion photography. Or just give me your pros and cons. I don't know, I just like to hear your thoughts.